Today it's 19 December.
I'm actually on an Uber car on the way to meet Wong Fu Productions. I haven't been to any of their meet and greets, so today will be interesting. Meet and greet starts at 2, but you can clearly see a crowd forming over there. All the fangirls. Quick share. Why are you here today?
Because Kenneth got no friends.
Get out now. I don't need you. I'm gonna try to get Wong Fu to do something embarrassing with me, so we see how that goes. Are you gonna do it with me?
Okay.
Very 勉强啊.
What the hell are these two girls doing when Wong Fu is here? Unbelievable. I'm super embarrassed right now. Can you guys have me pose in front of this camera?
Pose?
Yeah, just say hi.
Is it a video?
Yeah, it's a video.
Hi, how are you? Thank you for coming.
Why are you ignoring me?
No, just work. Cool. Thanks for coming. Thanks.
First of all, thank you guys so much for being here on this Saturday afternoon. Yeah, did you guys know we're on the same, like, poster as Star Wars? And you guys chose us! I mean, this is a really important screening, not just because it's like our movie, but it's also the last stop on our Asia-Australia tour. Whenever we ask people, like, what they think of the movie, they're like, oh, it's so Wong Fu. If you guys have ever seen, you know, watched our channel, watched our videos, and thought, man, I wish this short were longer. This is that. It's a Wong Fu short that's long. Wong Fu long. No, we've been working on this film for like 2 years now, and as Wong Fu Productions, you know, we've always wanted to make a film. I just want to show you guys that, you know, we can tell longer stories and do bigger projects, and so we're really proud to finally have this done. Don't bother trying to record it, it's already pirated, so don't waste your memory. So yeah, we'll see you guys in a bit.
A few moments later.
Where's Ted?
Where's Ted? That's a very common question on this tour. No, he's in New York right now. Lately, he's just been kind of focusing more on his personal life and he's with his fiance and he wants to focus on his family, but he's still very much a part of Wong Fu. And he's actually like 100% focused on actually awkward animals. Like, he like runs that completely. So if you have an awkward animal, you have a piece of Ted. What's next for Wong Fu?
Everything. For us.
Oh, man.
That wasn't even funny. So our second channel, we're really trying to make more content for that. We have a few sketches still coming out. I guess some big news is we're doing a web series based on a short we made called Single by 30. And it actually got picked up by YouTube Originals, so it's going to be an 8-part web series. Pretty big deal.
Yeah, it's probably going to be like the biggest project that we've ever worked on. Like YouTube's funding it, so look out for that. It's a really, really exciting project for us.
Okay, how should I end this? So we just finished watching Wong Fu's new movie. It was a lot better than expected. Actually, I didn't really have high expectations. Sorry, Wong Fu. But I actually really enjoyed it, and I think you all should check it out. I'll put a link below, and I'll see you guys again. Hey guys, thanks for watching. So if you'd like to see the full Q&A that Wong Fu did with us after the movie, I'll put a link down below so you can go and check it out. So don't forget to subscribe, follow us on Facebook, and follow me on Instagram. And I'll see you guys next week. Bye! Thank you.
So spicy.